the sleeps of the rose. Welcome to my ASMR channel. Wherever you are, I hope that you are doing well. Today I am going to be applying lipstick and lip gloss on your lips, and it's a color that I have chosen for you. It's very subtle, very shiny, and it creates a pair of beautiful, kissable lips, so that it goes with your outfit for this evening. Or if you just want to experiment with makeup, try a new look, and just simply have fun with makeup. Right ahead and apply two products on your lips. There are different ways that you can create a nude pinkish lip color. One is to use a lipstick as a foundation. Two, depending on the natural color of your lips, you can just simply get away with wearing a bright, glossy, translucent lip gloss, and that creates this diamond effect. It's very pretty, especially when you go to an event where they have lots of lights, and the way that it reflects off the lips and the highlighter that you're wearing on your cheekbones, it's very pretty. Three, you can combine both products, lipstick as a foundation, later followed by a lip gloss application. As you can see, there are many choices available to you. I am accompanied by a very pretty girl. As a matter of fact, she is the one that came up with this makeup look. She's the inspiration. For as you can see, she has lots of pink in her ears, in her nose, everywhere. So she gave me a lot of feedback, and she approved the colors that I am going to be applying on you today. She is here because she would like to relax you with her lovely purrs. Not only is she a inspiration for makeup looks. She is also a really great nurse. Well, now that we have her approval, let's begin with the application. So for you, we have this beautiful, beautiful, dusty rose color. And then we have this very shiny lip gloss. So, I'm gonna go ahead and move a little closer. Going to apply the lipstick. Okay. Cool. And as you'll notice, this lipstick is very creamy. It glides on very easily. This is also the reason why I did not apply lip balm on your lips ahead of time, because this lipstick is highly, highly moisturizing. It's 2-in-1. I think I missed a spot there. Perfect. For the star of the look, lip gloss. There we go. Beautiful. And this one, because it's very shiny, you can apply it in small amounts and decide how much more be. So, just close your lips for me. Okay. I think we can get away with a little more. Okay. It's perfect. And you'll notice as well that the lip gloss does not feel uncomfortable on the lips. And it is not stripping any moisture from the surface. There's no feeling of tightness. You can smile. You can move your lips. You can speak easily. Also, it is long wearing. I am going to show you a small mirror. Know if there are any other looks that you want to try. We are happy to share them